All right, now we're going to show you how to properly measure the distance, find the I-beams, and then measure the distance between the two I-beams. We need this many times to help us plan on the new site where we're going to take the home. So first thing we do is peel the skirting back so that we can gain access to the I-beams. And now we're going to put a tape measure between the two.